everybody, Amelia here, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Remake. We are climbing our way up to the Shinra building, one stair step at a time, I guess. And we've come across some Shinra execs and the like. And we're just making our way up. We're gonna go find Aerith, beat Shinra, be the heroes. All that good stuff. Oh, there's a way up, I guess. Yep, okay. Well, let's just look around real quick and see if there's anything else. It's a random, weird table. It's kind of funny how they're completely empty. Except for, like, a ladder or two. Like, obviously, I guess the point is that all of these windows, or not windows, all of these holes... That's where all the furniture went. But I don't think it would be all of it. I think some of it would still be left around. It's just so convenient that there's areas where we can do this. Whoop. Time for some lightning.
Stay sharp.
Thunder, thunder.
You don't need to tell me twice.
These are the instances when I wish I had more all materia. Magnify. Magnify's so good in so many different areas.
I got it.
She has it, so.
Come on!
And so does he.
Was never in doubt.
It really wasn't. Really wasn't. Okay, nothing else in here. Let's just keep on going up. Up, up, and away. Okay, so we've got two open halls. Four. Not. Man of War. That's just wrong. No.
Buzz off. Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
Whatever. Whatever. I don't need your praise. Okay, so there's... Huh. Which way do I go? This is clearly stairs. The way up, and what's the way? Huh. Is this the way? That's the way forward. Okay. So what was through there? Feel like a closely guarded secret? An enchanted ring. Have we had that before? I don't think so. Enchanted ring. A magic ring that ensnares the heart and mind of any who look upon it. Extends the duration of beneficial status effects. Applied by the wearer. Whatever. I mean, I guess that would be useful for... Does that make me go back up? It does. I did didn't even see that, you guys. Didn't even see that. Y'all were probably screaming in the comments. It's right there! Yeah, you can even see it from here, too. Okay. But we got it either way, so that's the only thing that counts. That's all that matters. Don't know when I will ever use it. But we got it. I mean, maybe I'll put that on, Aquarius. Last ray. I wonder if maybe a barrier would be a good idea.
Keep it together.
Let me handle it.
Open bed. Beautiful. Why am I not hitting it? Oh, it's got a thing around it. That's weird.
Hang in there.
Let's go to Barret then.
Time to fry.
Okay. That's not good. Does he have? Did I not end up putting rays on two people? I don't think I did.
See ya!
It won't happen again.
No, because we're gonna put rays on two people. I've yet to have any use for this refocus. I'm wondering if maybe we should just remove it for now and put it on during, like, a boss battle. Where's that other raise? Revival.
Oh, it's all good, man.
Okay. Are you all healthy and happy? All good now? Over here. Nope. Anything over here? Nope. Okay. Let's go. Up, up, and away. Maybe? Sheesh.
Damn it. If any of this crumbles, we're all going down.
We don't need you to tell us that anymore. I think we get it. Well, that makes up for the one that we just used. That's good. That's how you can tell you're getting towards the end, is they start throwing that kind of stuff at you. Just willy-nilly. Oh, here's an elixir for you. Here's a turbo ether. They come into the hard part. No biggie. You're fine. Hello. Smelling salts. I think that is for sleep. Which I don't need. People fall, that's the problem with this game, is that in the original, the buffs never went away. In this one, they do. So why bother? I bother carrying them when you just wait a couple of seconds and they'll be done. Know what I'm not seeing? Moogle medals. I haven't seen a single Moogle medal come out of these boxes. And it makes me wonder if Moogle medals are just done. It's over. No more Moogle medals. Like they said, we weren't returning, and that was the only place that we ever saw the Moogle thing.
Don't you ever forget this view.
Oh, boy. He's right. God damn, that's terrible. that there's another Drake thing there. Okay, let's see here. The path to greater heights. We still got a ways to go. My gosh, look at that. Look at that. That's just terrible.
Just thinking about busting into Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
Like it. Don't look down.
Don't look down. You can do this. Don't look down. Just keep going. Don't look down. Don't look down.
What was it? Chapter 5 or so when they were in the, under the plate of Sector 5? He's like, don't look down.
Nothing we can't handle.
Don't look down. You can't tell me that that's 200% of the stagger. I don't get it. What is this damn game doing to me? When I don't have wind on. Let's try this.
On like this.
Oh, shush. We're fine. We're fine. Hello, what? Huh? Am I missing? Oh. Hello. Magician's bracelet. Didn't I just buy one of those? Magician's bracelet. Yeah. Wealth of variegated materia, 7 defense and 7 magic. Doesn't seem better, aside from its materia capacity. Maybe that's the only thing it's good for. Is anything behind here?
Nope.
Okay, so all good there. Okay. Oh, now this would be where I would have to be like, don't look down. Don't look down. Oh, they're gonna make me. Yep. Thanks for that, Shinra. Is it just me? Or does, like, this area right here look almost exactly like it did in the original? Like, the low-poly drawn textures? I wonder if they did that deliberately. Because they couldn't, like, have the PS4 handle it all anyway.
Likewise.
Where?
Too easy.
Come on. Done.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
I can never tell if she's saying that patronizingly or... Is it patronizingly? Sarcastically. There we go. That's a better word. Uh-oh.
Hi.
Just casually.
I thought we lost. Yeah. Looks like there's only one way to go.
We're headed that way.
Wait, hold on. The Valkyrie. Is that what you are? Oh, come on. Come on! Are you kidding me? Woo! Okay. This is one way to go. Heal up a little bit. Stop us off.
You
this is a big arena.
Come get it.
Zendaga.
Buzz off.
God, it takes so long to do that.
Keep it together.
All set. Come on.
She has some dog too. How much can she do?
Gotta sting. Damn it.
Way more. Let's see, Barret. Let's do maximum fury.
Worked up a good sweat.
Okay. Anything around here? No. Okay, that's the way out. Anything around here? I think the boxes were it, and we grabbed those, so, yeah. Nothing else, right? Okay, just the one ladder. This music's good. Oh, hello, troopers. Hello. This should be fun to deal with.
Not going down without a fight.
Elite helicopter. No less. Let's go barrier.
Take the lead.
Let me handle it. Come on.
Does she have... She has fire.
You're up!
Get won't not here! Always did like a javelin.
Like a flame of fire. Getting a little low. Hopefully there's a bench before too long. Oh, asking you shall receive, apparently. I'm here. I think we've actually gained a couple of levels. So let's take a look at. Yeah, we can do some upgrades. And let's see. Lots of magic attack and attack. And that's debuff elemental materia. Let's do elemental materia. When receiving significant tray damage. That's not bad. I receive significant damage all the time. Okay, and that's it. And then we've got Big Bertha on. I never use these or this one. I'll have to do that. I'll have to use that at some point. Okay, so 2 max HPs, which will bring me down to 30. Magic defense plus 10. New materia slots, always. That's a connected, so it would link those two. Why not? And that would actually give me an additional one. Not bad. So, let's go with the magic defense here. And then I can do one more here. Of just more HP. And then let's look at Tifa. She's got on the mithril claws. Let's see. She has 31. So 14, 28, I can do 2 of these. Concentration activation 30% and debuff resistance. Or I can do 1 of these. As in the connected, don't need that. ATB charge rate 10% boost. Increases attack power. Elemental damage. Magic attack. Oh, they're both connected. How can they be both connected? Oh, so I have to do that. And then would this one give me an extra slot then? additional. It made me take the connection. That sucks. That really sucks. Let's go with concentration. I think that has to do with her chi. Okay. We're not gonna worry about her. But let's put on... Barrett has another one. So let's put on... What do I have on him? Healing, lightning, fire, subversion, ice, and auto-cure. Let's put on... let's put on enemy skill. I should have that on, period. And here we go, buy these. Beautiful. And nothing else that I want. Okay. Okay, hold on. Which way up? Is it this way? Cool. Nothing there. I wish there was a way that you could, like, pop over these railings. Because Clark could totally do it. He's done way worse. And he could totally do it. But alas, they don't allow that. Okay. Hello. I will grab you too. These just randomly, perfectly placed chests. I love them. They've got the Shinra logo on them, so maybe they... It can be, you know, theorized that they've been put there by the rescue teams. Ooh.
Cloud. We will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Go to the sad music, because it is sad. At the bar, like Aerith said, you can always build another home. You can't replace the lives that were, like, lost. I'm gonna do that. Okay, hold on. Where are they? There they are. Really randomly placed boxes. I guess those up here. Wasn't it so kind of it to wait for us to,
Run, damn it, run! Move your ass!
No, there's boxes! There's boxes, damn it! I want the boxes! Oh, look at all these boxes!
It's getting tired of playing tag anyway. Come on.
Oh boy. Concentration, actually. Wish I actually knew what that did.
Yeah.
first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a barrier on all of us.
Come on.
Okay.
Deal with that.
And then I'm going to use you a lot here, Barrett. The Valkyrie. Okay, let's use focus shot.
Want some more?
Tifa. Use the Daga. Oh, I need the zest. Why didn't I think of that?
You okay?
Is this really the place where we want to be? I say that's a no.
That was close.
It's not done with us yet.
Yeah, I hear you. Let's blow the bitch out of the sky.
Let's pass Thunder and then move over to and assess the damn thing. Really? I hadn't assessed it yet. A high-speed aerial weapon manufactured by Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division. Its giant cannon launches grenades and status ailment bombs. Melee, lightning, and wind attacks rapidly fill its stagger gauge, but long range and magic attacks have only a slight effect. All attacks have a slight effect on the stagger gauge during the limiter. Nothing to steal, which is good because I don't even think I have the steal. Come on. I was nowhere near done. Uh-oh.
What the hell?
What the heck? Is it like a mini two?
So now. Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Don't get caught in the open.
Come on.
Fire in one off. Open up.
And let's use barrier again.
Bring it in.
My MP on this. Oh, but it's done! Ha!
We win again. Not that there was ever any doubt. Now what?
Is it gonna stop the truck? Yeah.
guess such a thing is too much excitement.
Yeah.
Yes, there is.
And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Whew. Hope indeed. That wasn't too bad a boss fight. I was actually really surprised. The pizza in the sky. So that was the end of the chapter. We don't have to go any further. Like, I feel like that didn't offer enough of a challenge.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Is it gonna give me a choice this time, or what not? Get to this. Maybe on the other side? Okay. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. And in the next episode, we're going to pick this back up and we're going to infiltrate the Shinra building, save Aerith, save the planet. Heck, maybe we'll even save the cheerleader. Thank you guys so much. I'll see you next time.